Hello everybody, how are you? I am Muhammad Ahmed and your teacher here, and I will be teaching you different questions and their answers. So I welcome you on classdata.com, where we will be discussing questions. So let's get on the question. Our today's question is DW2 form is a form that tells you option A, how many taxes you owe to the federal government, option B, how many taxes to withhold from your paycheck, option C, how often you will be paid, option D, how many taxes you have been paid in the last year based on how much you have earned. The correct answer of the question, option D, how many taxes you have been paid in the last year based on how much you have earned. So that's the correct answer of the question. If you have any question, just leave a comment. I will be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Until next question. Bye bye.